Our efforts this morning are paying off. It's early afternoon, and the olives we harvested this morning are already arriving here at the mill. You're about to see these olives travel by conveyor belt to machines that will wash the olives thoroughly and then grind them into an olive paste that we'll use to make frames.